The famous Korean carmaker Hyundai has confirmed to bring the facelift versions of their popular SUV Creta for the Indian market. The new Creta is expected to get more features and sportiness than the outgoing Creta. The new Creta facelift will come to the market in the first half of 2022 at the expected price between Rs 11 to 14 lakhs ex showroom. In terms of power, the new Creta facelift will follow the same powertrain. Currently, the Creta is offering three engine options: 1.4-liter turbo petrol engine, 1.5-liter naturally aspirated petrol engine, and 1.5-liter turbo diesel engine. It is expected that the new Creta facelift may get the mid-hybrid system as well. The engines will be mated to an optional 6-speed manual or 7-speed DCT or 6-speed AMT gearbox. Talking about the design, the new facelifted Creta will continue the same design aspects from the current model, except few changes. The new Creta will be more sportier and rugged in look in compared to the outgoing model. The new Creta is expected to get newly designed front grille, new set of headlights along with DRLs, and updated bumper. The side profile of the new Creta remain unchanged except new set of alloy wheels. The rear profile also will not receive major changes except new set of LED tail lights and updated rear bumper. The interior of the car will not get major changes except few features. It will retain the same airy cabin, power adjustable steering wheel with steering mounted controls, digital instrument cluster, paddle shifters, multiple driving modes, new touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, push-button start and stop, keyless entry, ambient lighting, auto climate control, wireless charging, Bluetooth-enabled music system with AUX and USB connectivity, premium leather upholstery and remote fuel lid opener. The new Creta facelift will be more safer than its predecessors. The facelift version is expected to be updated with a number of standard safety features, including ABS with EBD, emergency braking, engine immobilizer, multiple airbags, speed alert, traction control, lane keeping assist, vehicle stability control, blind spot detection system, hill assist, central locking, and rear parking camera with sensors. Thank you.